We first gave them a problem statement or a need statement more than teaching them a theory. And then we just introduced to what facilities are available on the platform, and then it is left to their imagination and their innovation, where they can use the availability of the resources on the robotic platform to the practical solutions. I think this reverse approach of learning is helping them in developing projects. So that is why we feel that this is a lab which is not a traditional laboratory where, you know, only laboratory experiments, which are guided experiments, are conducted, but here mostly free work is done by the students.
Now they have started thinking about patents, products, and the project level they are having is of course increased, and they are now thinking about some innovative ideas.
They are not looking into the project as a project. They are having some idea, built-in idea, to take it up to patent level.
It has created a lot of energy in our college regarding the robotics projects are concerned, and because of this one, our students are now doing a lot of projects, and continuously we are representing India on an international level regarding the robotics and such type of product. And this year, because of we have become the autonomous college, we are having the flexibility, and because of that we are going to now file some type of patents, because the ideas are very nice. As the students are in the early stage getting such type of platforms, now we are observing that day by day the quality of the project's output, or you can say that the outcome of that particular project is so much improved, and some bits we are getting the finished type of product instead of just it remains as a prototype.